Hello. We're going to be continuing your automata. The glory of mankind. Don't know why they didn't put any audio on this intro screen. Oh, I don't know.
These places look familiar. One looks like the amusement park, one looks like the desert, and one looks like the forest. Let's keep our eyes open next time we're in any of those areas.
Why? What? Napuka. We have a lot of quests. I still don't know how the fishing spot thing works. Not on the map or anything. Okay. Big hole in the ground.
Yeah, what is this?
Analysis. It is a cave-in caused by the collapse of an open space underground.
Why is there such a huge cavern beneath the city? That's a weird-looking enemy.
That is weird-looking. Guess we just.
The ground is caved in. There must have been a hollow down there this whole time.
Well, how about that? And what the fuck is this? Seems a little tough for me. It's got empty health. I don't know if it's valuable to fight this. Keeps chasing. Okay. I'm just gonna go down. Give me that boot.
This hallway looks pretty old.
killed all of them. Reminds me of Dark Souls level a little bit. The guys working underground. I can't see. Oh! Big boy. Oh, it's a fishing spot. Now I see how the fishing thing works. Yeti fish.
Commencing fishing. Lost.
Yeah. I get it?
Report failed.
Damn it. What do you have to wait for? Go under. There it goes. Oh, oh! Nice!
Report. Success.
We did it.
Complete.
Got a fish.
Look at all these dead machines. Seems like they've been here for a long time.
When do I get more outfits for 2B? That's what this game's really
about,
right?
What is this place?
I don't know. There's nothing like it in the database.
Jesus. Shit looks intense.
Are they dead?
2B, look!
Destroyed alien motherships.
Welcome to the graveyard of our creators.
Can we talk this
you?
Out?
2B! Look out!
My name is Adam. The aliens you seek are no longer here. They were wiped out centuries ago by us, the machines.
Wiped out?
And who knows? Perhaps we'll wipe out the androids next. Machines are weapons capable of evolution. We can grow. We can become aware. Eventually, the intelligence within our network began to surpass that of our creators. You'd probably be surprised at how quickly it happened.
You destroyed your own creators?
Oh, there's no need to fret about them. They were simple, infantile, almost like plants, I guess you'd say. They held no value to us. But the humans on the moon? Now they are interesting.
Why them?
Because they are an enigma. They killed uncountable numbers of their own kind, and yet loved in equal measure. It's fascinating, don't you think? What could possibly drive such behavior?
That's a cool
We have dedicated ourselves to unraveling this riddle of humanity. And now we will allow you to assist us. You were made in their image, after all.
Assist you with what?
It's simple. We need you to locate the humans on the moon and bring them to us. We will then dissect and analyze them in order to drag their secrets forth into the light. Surely you see the attraction in this.
Are you insane? We'd never do that! Can you believe this, 2B? This guy's bonkers.
Well, I suppose this concludes negotiations. The only remaining...
Are we negotiating? I felt we were just fighting each other.
The same way we destroyed these pathetic little aliens.
Why don't you come over here, brother? I gotta level up.
Time grows short. This year, this is the fate that befell our creators.
As for your beloved humans, I guess we'll see, won't we?
They're gone.
The aliens were already dead.
Yeah. We better get back to the bunker.
So let me get this straight. The aliens invaded and created the machines, which started to wipe out humanity, so the humanity retreated to the moon and created the androids to fight the aliens, or to fight the robots and the aliens, but the robots themselves killed the aliens, and... now the robots have evolved and want to wipe out the androids and do something with the humans. Become human, I guess.
Back this way again? What a pain.
Stop complaining.
Yeah.
Stop complaining.
2B. This is Operator 6-0. We now have an operational transporter in the city ruins. We're attempting to deploy them at other points as well.
About time we had access to those.
Care to fill me in?
Transporters? They let you transfer your consciousness to a temporary body back in the bunker. I heard some tech guys talking about it a while ago, but I didn't know they finally got it working. Anyway, I'll mark the positional data on the map.
Did I miss this stuff on the way in? Oh, hello.
How's it hanging?
You again.
Your commander told me to build a new access point, so here you go. Oh, and I got the stupid transporter up and running too.
Thank you?
I've known the commander for a while now. She sure is good at pawning work off on people. Next time you see her, give her some lip for me, will ya?
So this has a transporter now, huh?
Still, transporters are pretty handy. They're way faster than flight units when it comes to traveling between Earth and the bunker. Flight units also leave us open to attack, and they're expensive to operate, too.
Okay. I gotta get some more water real quick.
Well, I gotta say, Larry, that video of hot dog egg waffles covered in beer cheese looks really disgusting. Quite disgusting. Hey. I guess we're going to the bunker, huh? Are there skill points and stuff that I'm not using?
That concludes our report on the events surrounding the alien wreckage. Then they were dead this whole time.
The Council of Humanity needs time to formulate a plan. Until then, this information must be kept confidential. Speak of it to no one.
Of course. Your next mission is to gather additional intel on the individual known as Pascal.
You mean that freaky machine we ran into?
This order comes directly from the Council. Knowledge of such unique individuals is essential for the success of future missions.
Understood.
Understood. Okay, is there... really just program chips, huh? And weapons. Let's go visit 6-0. We've got mail. 6-0, what you doing?
Sure is a slave driver, huh? And now we have to go back to the city ruins. Why don't we rest a little bit, 2B? It's been a while.
I'll rest if I feel like it.
Damn it, 9S. Why won't you ever talk to me about... Fuck it, let's do the rest. What do we get if we rest? Why do I ever listen to Ninus's suggestion?
Leave me alone, jackass. I can't deal with your weird hobbies anymore.
Like, I care what you think, jerk.
What do you got, jerk? Eh?
Here, follow me. All right, see that jerk over there? I need you to get combat data for him. Science will pay you back for this, I promise. Now, fight!
Science will pay you back. How big of a level is this guy? Oh, level 20? I can do this. You're dead.
Requested mission completed.
Okay. Interesting. Okay. There was a mission I was intending to do. Well, there is a mission to do in the desert. Two, actually. Yeah, screw it. Do the main mission. I could do side missions all day long in this game. We want the Eskel bit. Stylish to be.
Oh, it's 9S and 2B, yes. Those machines cost quite the ruckus, don't you think?
We need to talk.
Of course. I'll help however I can.
Aside from this village, are there any other machines that are cut off from the network?
I suppose that unpleasant songstress you so kindly defeated in the amusement park wasn't part of the network.
You mean that singing thing?
Oh, and of course there's the Forest Kingdom, but...
Forest Kingdom?
Yes. It's a vast woodland area not far from here. There's a group of machines there attempting to build a nation of sorts. They're quite hostile to outsiders, however. We can't so much as go near the place.
Where is it?
Northeast of the city ruins. You should be able to reach it by passing through the ruins of the commercial facility. If you go, however, be careful. Things have been rather rough there lately.
This Forest Kingdom sounds like something we should check out.
Well, I guess it's time to go genocide some robots. Wait, how do I... get in there. I want whatever's in there. I can't
can't go through the window. Oh, there we go. There's a door. So he's like the robot Sart. Existence precedes essence. I don't think so. Nice. Let's talk to this woman again. Mother and son type relationship?
No idea.
It's on the way.
Say, 2B.
What?
When do you think you'll be willing to call me Nines?
9S works just fine.
Well, yeah, but... Man, this job can be pretty rough sometimes, huh?
We don't get to choose our assignments. And you should work on keeping your opinions in check. Yorha aren't allowed to be emotional, remember?
I think some of us are better at that than others.
Nice. So, this is probably the path to the Forest Kingdom, huh?
The This must be the commercial structure Pascal was talking about. The records say it was once a facility known as a shopping center.
Well, according to this, there's only one thing to do here. Although there does appear to be something this way, if we can get this way. We cannot. Not this way, anyway. Maybe if we go do the mission.
No getting through here.
Maybe there's some kind of mechanism we could engage? If we were human, we probably would have gone shopping and such here, right?
More meaningless conjecture.
You're so serious, 2B. You know that?
Alert. Multiple machine life forms detected above our position.
All hail the Forest King.
Who the heck is the Forest King?
You're getting distracted.
Well, what do you expect? I'm a scanner. Combat was never meant to be my forte.
You did. Oh man, screwed me up. Another one of those weird flowers. Oh, one more.
Check this guy. He's just running away.
Leave me where I need to go here, or I keep running.
It's going to explode.
It did not explode.
What's that?
That's weird.
Hey there, guys. What's up?
This thing's weird, Tubi. Let's kill it.
Wait, what? No.
Good idea.
No!
Okay, what was that?
I think it made us a door. So it did.
Looks like the forest is just ahead. Better keep your guard up.
I'm aware of how to fight. You just be careful.
I will, 2B.
That's
a lot of dead buddies.
These machines. They were talking about a king, right? I saw what looked to be a castle further in. Maybe we should take a look.
Let's see what's over here first. Which mission do you think this is? Wanted to kill that boar. Oh, these fucking guys.
Hold on. This is one of the places in that resistance member's photographs.
Oh.
Better record the coordinates.
Ah, that's what I needed to do. I like how we did it, like, right in the middle of combat. Let me get that boar meat! Gonna walk past these boys. They seem to have a lot going on.
How are we supposed to reach that castle?
Wrong spot. Crap. For fighting.
What is with these guys?
Don't listen to what they're saying, 2B.
We are
the leader. Is this also not the way? Hello, big boar. Thank you for the box. The laser beam. It's so strong. Ow. Okay. Where's the big boy? There he is. You're done. Huh. Why was he just kneeling there? Interesting. Invincible, huh? Here we go. Where are these guys? Are they up here? It was these dudes over here, huh? Oh, crossing. Man, we can wait this out. I pressed the trigger by there, but it didn't quite work. Hey, couldn't see him because the other guy was in the way. Hee Okay. Nice one. Is this the way I'm supposed to go? I guess it must be. I guess I could have jumped over as well. Or maybe that's just a jumping puzzle.
So those machines had a king? But how can a concept like loyalty be understood by a machine?
To be cares not for your philosophical quandaries, Ninus. What are we looking at here? Walk of birds?
I'll never let you pass.
Oh, big boy. Hey, what the? Hey! Wasn't cool. No! Ah, man, that came fast. Bitch. Okay, well, I did dodge that, but it didn't give me the quick dodge or whatever. Oh, come on. No, I... Dead. And didn't drop me anything good. Dropped a bunch of money there. Come on, let's see what's down here. It's a jumping puzzle. Is there any reason to come? Oh. Okay. Okay. Not that good a loot. You can't stop the king! Not too experienced for those guys.
much, huh? Let's check our mail. Confidential mission. AWOL Yorha mission. Units. Ooh, new items in the village. That's good to know.
Operator 60 to 2B. Be aware that the following transmission is classified Privilege Level 5. A group of Yorha fighters deployed to the city ruins have deserted. We need you to take care of them immediately. But don't get yourself hurt, alright?
I saw these guys.
Deserting? And attacking the Resistance, no less?
Proposal. Rogue Yorha units should be captured and detained in order to keep collateral damage at a minimum.
Detained? Easy for you to say.
Those were the ones that were in the Pascal village, I believe. Is this faster, or I don't actually know. Ideally, it would be the same speed as the running speed. Ah! Dang it. That's the second time he's hit me with that. How did I not see it coming the second time? Is there one of those robots I can retrieve out here? Yes. Kind of annoying, but better than using my health. Health items. I don't have that many health items. Well, I can go up here. No, it's not gonna let me go up. It's interesting. That guy got flown across the room. That other guy die? Yes, he must have. I'm not a super big fan of these 2D stages, I think. I am a fan of getting free recovery items, though. What you doing, little girl? You're just super excited about the food that's being cooked, aren't you?
Close to.
Cut the chatter and engage the enemy.
I can't get up there now.
Oh, here we go. Oh, I can't get up this way. Get them, Nines. Pick up those items, Nines.
Analysis. This part belongs to a machine life form.
Don't need this.
Analysis.
Interesting. Maybe that's like a quest or something? I think I can get up there from here. Oh. I don't really see anything. Okay. Oh, hello. Oh my god, I'm so powerful. Okay. I don't know what I had that made me so powerful before, but must have been an upgrade. It must have been a temporary upgrade. Yes, that's a good girl, Lily Bear. Now we got Resident Evil camera angles. Interesting. There's that Devil May Cry camera angle. How did that hit me? Oh, not one of these fucking guys. Still don't really know how to fight these. Oh! I mean, I get it, you know, there's a weak point on its belly thing. I just, you know, can't effectively do damage to it. Chills? Not sure what you mean by chills in that context. Is that like an anime character or something? Damn it, 9S. Walking around back there. Save point. Nice. Must be boss fight time. Okay. Got hit in the middle of picking that up. Oh man. Oh. Is that the king, a baby?
Is this their king?
Oh, he killed the king. Rude. She killed their king.
Be. That's an android. A Yorha type android.
Alert. This unit is currently wanted by Yorha. Annihilation recommended.
Annihilation? But why?
Let's go, 9S.
To be.
Go away.
Bunker to 2B and 9S. We've picked up a signal from the black box of a fugitive known as A2. What you see in front of you is your enemy.
But she's...
She deserted us. She's destroyed multiple pursuit androids. Now kill her before she kills you.
What if we just talk to her? No. Oh. All right. Well, I guess we're fighting her. I really didn't intend to fight her immediately like that. Okay, well, it's just kind of fucking me up a little bit. No! Okay. I mean, I should fight her, right? If I don't fight her, then I get in trouble? Or... I don't really feel like dealing with this. Nice of them to just let you skip this.
Is this their king?
Do I get her weapon if I kill her?
To be. That's an android. A Yorha type android.
Alert. This unit is currently wanted by Yorha. Annihilation recommended.
Annihilation? But why?
Let's go, 9S.
To be.
Would you leave?
Bunker to 2B and 9S. We've picked up a signal from the black box of a fugitive known as A2. What you see in front of you is your enemy.
Oh.
But she's...
She deserted us. She's destroyed multiple pursuit androids. Now kill her before she kills you.
Ah, man. She can't get the timing right on that. Get up. Seems like none of the... Oh, come on. I hit the button. Man. I don't get it. This boss is, like, fucking me up somehow. Please stop attacking. Christ. I'm gonna have to buy some of these medium recovery items.
Why? Why did you betray us?
Command is the one that betrayed you.
Why is every goddamn boss fight in this game? Why does every goddamn boss fight in this game end with the boss not dying? What is that about?
Let's fight.
She's gone.
Aw.
Operator, this is 9S. Patch me through to the commander.
Roger that, 9S.
I'm sorry, commander. We failed to defeat the fugitive.
I see. Well, at least you're both safe. That's an incredibly powerful unit you just faced. You should probably keep your distance in the future.
Commander, why did A2 desert the Force?
I'm afraid that's classified.
Oh? Huh. 2B?
Yeah?
Let's go ask Pascal about A2. He might know something.
All right.
Pascal? This is 9S.
Oh, you survived. How wonderful.
Yeah, we're fine. But there's something we want to ask you about.
Of course. Anything.
Actually, it needs to be in person.
Understood. I'll open the gate we built to deter enemy invaders. You'll be able to reach the village through there.
The gate they built to deter enemy invaders. I guess that's another shortcut, huh? Wait, no, that's Pascal. It's this way, right here. Wait a minute. I guess it is this way. Gold. First one of those I found.
That must be the gate Pascal opened for us.
We have been expecting you. Pascal told us about you. We will open the gate.
Nice. Do. Although I don't know what these robots would be able to do against A2. You know what I mean? I mean, I guess it's not fair to say all the boss fights end with nobody, with us not winning. Because all the machine bosses that we faced have all died.
Faster if you just take a look at this recording.
I see. Information about this A2 android is indeed contained within our archives. We all understand her to be rather dangerous. However, she's never visited our village in person. My apologies. That's all the information I have.
I see. All right, thanks.
Let's stay sharp and head back to the resistance camp. We should run a check on our consciousness data and resupply.
What, Billy? What? Hold on. My dog's freaking out. Come here, Lily. Oh, you smelling all that good food in there, aren't you? Just getting excited about smelling all that good food. Yes. Hi. Oh, yeah. Oh, you're really, really. gosh. Okay. All right. Dog's calmed. In a little bit of a way. Alright, I'm just gonna transport back to the resistance camp, because some old nonsense happening here. Where's the transporter? On the ground floor? No, it's down here, right? Yeah, here it is. Oh, maybe I should check the shop first. Faster cooldown. Ooh. Man, it costs, all these cost too much, I think. You can only run like one at a time. Let's see what kind of items this guy has. Any cooler weapons? Not really. Oh wait. Upgrade? Ooh, upgrades seem worthwhile. Oh, but I don't have beast hide for this one. Yeah, let's go ahead and upgrade this guy. That expensive. Okay, well now we don't have to worry about running out of healing items. Alright, let's get back to the resistance camp.
Recommended to interface with machines without consulting command.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry.
Though I suppose such intense curiosity can be admirable in its own way.
Thanks, 2B.
Still, machines are the enemy. Don't forget it.
Hold on.
Operator 60 to 2B. It is time for your regularly scheduled contact.
This is 2B. Nothing to report.
Listen, 2B, I was looking at images of flowers today and...
Flowers?
Yeah. There wasn't much left in the bunker's records, but I found one called a lunar tear. I bet you'd look really nice if you put one of those in your hair, 2B. It'd suit your stylish looks.
Don't eat it.
Aw, don't be a stick in the mud. What kind of girl doesn't want to look good sometimes? I'll let you know if I find anything else cute, okay?
I don't need to hear about...
Operator 60 out.
Hold on. I just need to do something real quick for work.
Okay. Cool. All right. Why does 9S like to watch me sleep so much? Stop here.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Let's do one more thing, I think.
Oh, 2B. Your timing is impeccable. Our android forces currently have a carrier deployed in the Pacific Ocean. It should be back here to resupply before too long. The Resistance is assisting with the mission, so I'd like to ask you to run a little guard duty.
Seriously?
Dead serious. There's a stockpile of missiles down at the shoreline that needs to be loaded on the carrier. And with all the machine activity lately, we need to stay on our toes. Of course, if you're already working on something for Yorha, I don't mind if that takes priority. Anyway, thanks in advance.
You know what? I think this might actually be a good place to stop, so we'll go ahead and stop here and do more later. GG's. And if you enjoyed watching this gameplay, please subscribe to the channel, like the video. That would all be very helpful. Bye-bye.